can't find Liz anywhere. Wait a minute. When we escaped from Rod, do you remember which pipe she went down?
I think it was the blue pipe here.
What do you mean you think she went that way? Tell me for sure. Right now, Liz could be dead or worse.
We're doing what we can, Mike. Calm down a little.
I don't want to calm down. I'm sick of looking at the screen and not seeing anything.
No, don't do that. It's dangerous. You're making too much noise. Wow. Looks like the pipes have opened up again.
Oh. Perfect. This is something else. Need that? I'm gonna go rescue your sister. Jay, when I enter the pipe, keep pressing the button so that the lid stays closed. Please, keep an eye on it to make sure nothing happens. All right, let's go. Liz? Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Mike! Yes, I'm fine. Even though I've been hanging around here for 1,000 years. Shall we go now?
Liz, I finally found you. And Mike is with you. What a relief.
Jay? Is that you? How nice to hear from you. We need a key card to escape.
It seems that Rod has one stashed inside a safe box in his town's warehouse.
Let me think about it and see if I can come up with something. What a coincidence. Looks like Rod is going to town.
Ouch! What's wrong?
Charlie, stop fooling around and follow Rod into town. I need you to get what he keeps in his safe in the parking lot.
Okay, I'm coming.
Anybody looking? delicious ice cream I can make with so many fat chubby cats!
We're gonna make something new. We're going to make an invention today. I'm not gonna... I do amuse myself.
Anybody watching? Anybody looking?
Your turn, please. turn, please.
Come on! We have to get out of here as soon as possible.
We're going to fix some equipment today. We're going to...
Everything is good here.
I don't remember it clear.
Continue.
Mike, it's your turn.
Ha ha ha.
feeling a little hungry. Maybe I should try some white chocolate. Chubby children!
We're going to fix some equipment today. We're gonna get some chubby chicken.
What do I do when there are no more tasty chubby children? I'm feeling a little hungry. Maybe I should try some white chocolate. Chubby children!
You are disgusting! I can't put you in my face. It tastes like shit!
Liz, we're together at last.
Get out of here, Mike.
Listen, Liz, in case we don't get out of here, there's something I want you to know.
Of course we're gonna escape from here. We'll talk right now, but first, let's go to the boys.
I don't want to say it in front of everyone.
I'm so glad you're both well.
What are you doing here, huh? Oh, don't run away, chubby kid! Come back here!
I don't know how, but Rod found me and followed me here.
Chubby kids, get out of there now!
Charlie, where were you? You should have come back as soon as you handed over the key card.
That doesn't matter now. We have to stop Rod from getting in. By the way, how nice that we're all together at last.
Oh, chubby kids! Get out of there now!